John Jones, and the longtime middleweight champion, Anderson, the Spider Silva.
Ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
One thing that John Jones loves to throw is elbows. He has really good timing with them, excellent technique, and he utilizes them in a very deceptive way. You don't know when they're coming until it's too late. Great job landing a series of punches. Caught him with a punch.
Now he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Big straight punch.
Combination.
And mixing things up here.
Can't miss with the big elbow.
Vicious knee to the body lands. Oh, head kick.
Oh, very nice.
Powerful jab.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Wow, flying knee. Shot to the body. He scores with a huge left.
Body kick, look at that.
Wow, he goes down.
Big kick to the head. Oh, jumping knee. Hard straight punch.
Nice combination.
Oh, solid jab.
Big shots. Combination.
Nice spinning back kick. He landed that, Mike.
Trying to go to the body. Seconds left in the round. That connected.
Jones with a nice knee to the body.
Big kick.
Jones with a strong straight right.
Both men exchanging.
Good 1-2 combo by the Spider.
Round one complete.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick.
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting nasty.
Jones showing his great will and determination
to the body.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of John Jones reminding him to keep his hands up. Jones gets caught with a kick.
We go inside the numbers. Look at the leg kicks land.
Anderson Silva's opponent has to do a much better job of protecting that cut.
He certainly is targeting that cut. He's like a shark. He smells blood, and he's trying to open that thing up.
Uppercut.
With that uppercut. Oh!
Oh, he got caught there.
Good straight punch. That huge head kick was blocked.
Good leg kick by Anderson.
Under three now. Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big straight punch.
Nice knee.
Big kick, just missed. Strong elbow to the head by Jones. Solid elbow from the clinch.
Knee to the body by John.
And they disengage from the clinch.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot. Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Good knee to the body by the Spider.
Look at the bruising on his torso. Nasty leg kicks by Anderson Silva.
Nice job slipping the punch to the body. Jones with a solid knee to the body. Blocked. Now made a good elbow.
Good elbow, very nice.
They're working hard here in the clinch. Silva with a good elbow. Anderson Silva can be lethal from this position. If you don't believe me, ask Rich Franklin.
There's another nice elbow. Anderson Silva has nasty elbows.
Jones gets him in the flop.
Oh, good left hook there.
15 seconds. Some good dirty boxing against the cage.
There it is. Got the takedown.
That's the end of the round. In that big takedown late is a big statement on the judges' scorecards.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick.
5 minutes left in the fight. Who's going to win this round? Joe, that was a good round you just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch.
Wow!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Hard straight punch. Oh, big body kick.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Jones with the block.
Trying to get an advantage here in the clinch.
Boom, right on the button.
Wow. Hard jab. Lands a powerful kick.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Vicious shot to the body.
Powerful right hand.
Beautiful kick to the body.
Oh, nice knee.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Wow. Oh. Head kick. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Just 2 minutes remain in the fight. Oh, you can hear the chants of John Jones. And there's a nice strike by Silva. John Jones.
Oh! He got nailed. He's hurt, Mike.
Elbow by John.
Vicious combination.
Big knee.
Damaging knee.
You need to get out of that.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
45 seconds. Big takedown. The Spider going for a choke here.
He's out of the arm triangle.
Oh,
goes the distance. What a battle.
Both of these fighters landed big shots in what was a very close fight as we await the official decision.
Huge bombs landed, traded back and forth. This was a really aggressive and fast-paced fight and a really exciting one to watch. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
We have our official decision, and here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest, 29-28, Silva. Judge two scores it, 29-28, Jones. And judge three scores it, 29-28, for the winner by split decision, John Bones Jones!
John Bones Jones earns the victory by split decision. We'll be right back.